Monday at 5.
Deputy Police Chief Dave Evans has been on leave for more than a year after allegedly interfering with an internal investigation, and he is still collecting his full salary as one of Reno's highest paid employees.
I think it frustrates everybody. While he's on administrative leave, he's receiving full benefits.
An On Your Side investigation. Are your tax dollars being spent wisely?
How long this controversy could drag on?
Monday on News 4 at 5.